was just a great movie.
Devo!
Oh, baby. I believe that Freestyle Unity would like to perform a tribute song for Tebow.
Yes, Baba.
Okay, baby.
It's our way of saying goodbye to an old friend.
All right. Say goodbye. Yeah. Say goodbye.
Mama killed him. Mama killed him.
Mama. Here's my credit card. Get whatever you want, man.
Keep it and buy yourself some teeth. Look at her. She's lucky all I broke was her neck.
So what if she broke my neck, punctured my lung, and knocked out my teeth? I'm still getting paid.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars and a rocket burn. And everything is exploding, and through the night or something. Well, y'all know the rest.
Ken, there's nothing wrong with your neck.
Ain't nothing wrong with your leg.
If you two don't knock it off, I'm gonna hurt the both of you for real.
That loud woman.
Who you calling that?
Hey, Miss Parker, how did you find out what I was wearing?
Well, you transmitted your sweet love thoughts to me during your sleep.
Does that mean you broke into my apartment and went through my closets?
Yep, pretty much.
We could have been partners, just like me and my sister, before she took that nasty fall.
Rufus, go get yourself some water. Kim's our soloist. Now go on, baby. Sing Mama's favorite song.
Shake your booty on my.
Welcome, everyone. I'm Lady Egyptian, the renowned founder, creator, CEO, and spiritual leader of Lady Egyptian Products. You know, people come up to me all the time admiring my youthful beauty, and they ask, how can I look like you? And I tell them, you can't.
But you can come dangerously close.
Nikki, don't do that. Okay, the camera picks up on everything.
It doesn't pick up BS.
Then what? Ooh, hold up, Vaughn. I got another call.
Get the ball!
Hello?
Yeah. Get the damn ball.
Vaughn, I gotta call you back.
Get the ball!
Hello?
Mama, I got it! Vaughn?
Yeah, girl.
If you have a gun, please just shoot me now.
Shut your trap, Ash Man.
Girl, you are crazy!
Ooh, that's just what my kindergarten teacher said before she took that nasty fall.
Elaine, you are not gonna get away with this.
Oh, that's just what my therapist said.
We know before he took that nasty fall. Yeah.
You know, you two aren't as dumb as you look. Yeah, you are.
Please loosen your grip on my man before you lose your press on nails.
I'm not her man.
Please, he always says that in public, but behind closed doors, he's an animal. Now get!
How dare you talk that way to me? I should have your tongue cut out.
You do that, then I'll take it and beat you silly with it.
Brenda, tell us your story. Brenda.
All right, I'm Brenda. Before I started using Lady Egyptian, my husband was about to leave me. I couldn't have kids, and the bank repossessed my car.
Tell it, girl.
But since I started using Lady Egyptian eye cream, my husband can't keep his hands off me. I'm popping out kids like a rabbit. And the repo man brought my car back with some new rims. Thanks, Lady E.
Another satisfied customer. Right, Nadine?
It's Nikki.
Do that. I'll just sit here and be real quiet. I don't...
You two play nice. I have to run across the hall. Don't make me have to hurt you.
What you reading?
A thesaurus. From the title, I thought it was gonna be about dinosaurs.
Oh, yeah, she's in there somewhere.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
I pass hey down to my daughter, and she'll pass it down to hers.
Mama, what if I have a son?
No further questions, Your Honor. Ever.
That's it. I don't know about y'all, but I'm making a run for it.
Angel, come back! You're gonna get killed! Angel!
Mama knows the killer's out there!
You're right. I didn't know her that long anyway.
Let the sacrifices begin!
Sacrifice! Sacrifice! Sacrifice!
That's what my man... Baby! You got the wrong one here. Let me let you know it right on about now.
Go, Mama! Go, Mama! It's the birthday!
You off in traffic, would you ask?
I'd run him off the road, yank him out the car through the window, and beat him down. Next question.
Okay. I guess that would be other. Moving on. If you drove off with the wrong order from a drive-thru window, would you ask?
I'd back my car up, yank him through that little drive-thru window, and beat him down.
Veronica?
So who can tell me what 3 + 3 is?
Junie, what's 3 + 3?
6.
Junie. Class, what's 3 + 3?
9.
That's right.
Junie, you gonna need some tutoring.
Please, Miss Blissan, let me go to Pie Pies and pick up your favorite, a 2-piece and biscuit.
Now you can't give up before you even start.
Yeah, don't be such a loser.
Shut your trap, you Busta Rhymes reject.
What did you just call me, you fugitive from a demolition derby?
All right, that's it. I'm about to burn rubber on your butt.
Well, come on with it. Hold up, speed racers.
Ladies, please, now this ain't the Source Awards festival.
Be in love.
I'm in love with you.
Either one I've been dreaming of.
It's something
about you.
mom is fat, two is oopsies, one is for me. And I'm ready to give my all, my do whatever it takes for me to ride with him forever. He made my heart go bang bang. I don't care what nobody says.
Left. It's just us and T. T? Oh no! Mama T is gone! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! We're gonna die! Thank you!
Let's settle this like real cowgirls.
What you mean? Hold down?
Who you calling a hoe?
Put your hands in the sky, move them around, clap, shake it to the ground. But don't break that booty, break that booty, but don't break that booty, put your hands in the sky, move around, bounce, shake to the ground, kick to the floor, you're doing it now, I'm showing you how you can break it down, trust me.
Sales associate at Lady Egyptian for the past 10 years. And in all those years, I've worn my ass proudly. But today, I'd like to say that this is all a crock of bull.
Cut! Have you lost your mind now?
But you're a fraud! You don't even use your own products! And you had plastic surgery, and you pay people to lie for you.
Nuh-uh, Mama, I'm lying for free.
I am not lying. It's called marketing. Read my book.
In all those years, I've looked up to you. I've admired you. Hell, I even wanted to be like you. But now I've realized you're not fit to wear the asp. You are nothing but a money-grubbing, bitchy hustler.
Woo! You forgot to mention rich!
You know what? You can take your rich and shove it